Dual vlog.
Get a dual vlog action here.
Yeah, dual vlog. You see this? You see this? One thing's going up in your face channel. One thing's going up in the Buckbuster channel.
Dual vlog channel.
Oh, dual vlogs. That's how we do it. So yeah, we're going to down to Pittsburgh because I tried to face both cameras at once. Yeah, I'm just going to do this. We're going down to Pittsburgh.
Let's go.
Yeah, Pittsburgh. Let's go Pens, right?
Hell yeah.
So Pittsburgh
taking on Minnesota.
Minnesota.
Confirmed, I believe the Flower is in net tonight for Minnesota. So
hell yeah, border.
Because we're in the Penguins' double attack zone. So not only will we get to see Pittsburgh shoot twice on our end, we'll get to see Flower save twice and rob our ass twice the game.
Yeah, Eric, I'm going to have you hold my phone.
I'm literally double vlogging here.
So yeah, I just want to stop for some caffeine first, boys, and then we'll be on our way down to Duburg.
Hell yeah, border. But yeah, I'm going to keep it going here on our end here for a second. But yeah, I'm excited. We literally had this idea, 2 weeks ago?
Yeah.
And just bought the tickets last week.
A week and a half ago.
Yeah. And I was like, hey, do you want to go down to the Minnesota game and maybe see Fleury? And, you know.
Yeah, have the chance to see Fleury. We're like, fuck it. And then literally just today it was confirmed that he is starting. So.
Yeah,
I just want to stop for some caffeine first and we'll get her going, you know?
Yeah, I was kind of torn with my journey. I was like, do I wear Crosby or do I wear Fleury? I'm like, in case he starts, I gotta wear my Fleury jersey.
I got an old classic, not an old, but a 2014 Winter Classic Chris Kunitz jersey on today. So, obviously, gotta rock Erie London Sucks shirt as well.
Hell yeah.
Represent Erie outside of Erie.
Just Sweet Caroline.
And I think the current plan is to stop at a very popular place in the Pittsburgh area. If you're an avid visitor of Pittsburgh or you live in Pittsburgh, you probably know what we're talking about.
Purgatory!
And maybe pick up on the way there or just wait till we get to Purgatory. But let's get it going
right now. Yeah. But he's doing it again. Has to double vlog everything I do.
Yeah. Why not?
Anyway, we're 30 minutes, just under 30 minutes outside of Cranberries for Purgatories. For good, juicy boyers. No
eyes. I think that we can do but when we get there, we'll share what we got. And I'd be like, I'll try to set up the cameras and we'd be like a first bite reaction for all of us. So that'd be cool.
Just for some content. Phone eats first.
You'd see two fat fucks take a bite and then see Jeffy down
he's
a burger.
Down.
This kid's small, but this kid can fucking eat. This kid can eat.
That's what it is.
90 pounds soaking wet and eat just as much as anybody else here.
I saw this dude nail a fucking down a permani sandwich in what was it, about 5 minutes?
5 minutes, because.
Yeah, we were tight for another Penguins game, so.
Yeah, because
him and another friend of ours showed up late, yeah.
Because we had to work later, because you guys were down in Pittsburgh for the day, so like, we get there, I'm like, all right, time to mow down.
Dude, literally 5 minutes, he downs this fucking sandwich. I think you had fries and coleslaw on yours, too. And you just downed that bitch in about 5 minutes.
I'm telling you, the permani sandwich at permani rolls is huge, and I mowed it.
For those of you from the Pittsburgh area or have been to Pittsburgh, you know about permani bros and how big those fuckers are.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
Really good sandwiches, though.
Oh, really good sandwiches. But, yeah.
I know we're definitely all excited. I feel like this part of the trip, I know we just passed the Slimy Pebble exit, so. The Slimy Pebble. That's what it's called, Slimy Pebble. We just passed the Slimy Pebble exit, so. Dude, I feel like the closer we get, the longer it feels like it's going to take.
I'm
fucking hungry.
I am too.
Today was fucking protein bar and a bowl of goldfish. So
yeah, especially now.
It's going on almost 4 o'clock by the time we get there and start eating.
You know, it's funny. The only thing I had was this.
That's all you've had?
Yeah.
Dang.
Considering I'm only going 30 miles an hour.
Yeah, we'll say that.
30 miles an hour. No, we're all fucking excited, man.
Hell yeah. Another penguin.
Obviously more excited for the game, but yeah. I'm fucking hungry. As of right now.
I'm hungry, I'm honest with you.
We want food.
Give us food.
Alright boys, we're in the Berry of Crayons.
Yeah.
And really looking at Purgatory right to our left. Oh, it's behind us now.
It's behind us.
We are pretty much here, so we'll get in there. We'll show you a little thing that you can do, pretty much like build your own burger, so it's pretty cool. So we're definitely going to show you each our own creations and then show you our reaction to them, even though it's not much of a reaction because we do get it pretty much every time we're here in Pittsburgh, but it is fantastic. I've been here only five times in my life.
This will be my second time.
It's so become good. A ritual of ours too.
Buffalo has become Mighty Taco and Pittsburgh has become Purgatory.
Oh yeah.
We How about this? Every time you go to Columbus, it's that sports bar across from the
Boston Pizza.
I think that has Boston's. To be, yeah. That's pretty damn good. So, yeah. Get inside and make our burgers and, yeah. Be back with ya.
I really have to go.
Hey, Colin,
what'd you get?
Yo, man, I got a fatty fatty. You know, the ground beef, the ground bacon. Because who can go wrong with bacon? The Texas barbecue dry rub on a pretzel. Some white American cheese. Buttermilk ranch, buffalo sauce. Some hot sauce. Grilled onions, beer cheese, French onion dip, banana pepper, sliced red onions, and dill pickle chips.
But I got the hormone-free beef on a pretzel bun with the angel dust rub with cheddar jack cheese.
Cheddar jack.
With applewood smoked bacon, beer cheese, lettuce, and tomatoes.
Who's the ugly man on the screen?
Hi.
I think Jeffy's still deciding over there.
Jeffy's still deciding. Yeah, we will get Jeffy's order here in a second. And I also got pink. A little bit of pink. Not red or bloody. Or no pink, because if you get no pink, you're a psychopath. Jeffy, what'd you get?
All right, I got the natural bison burger on a bruschetta bun with, as my rub, magic mushroom. White American cheese, bourbon barbecue, some bacon, mushrooms and onions, and some beer cheese.
Nice. Yeah.
You can never go wrong with good beer.
Get the taste test here shortly, and
First reactions. Not first reactions.
First bite, Jeff.
First bite reactions.
That's cool.
Gets shit all over his face too.
So good.
Hi, Callie.
Colin,
you
gonna hold me?
Get
me here?
Yeah, I guess I'll dual wheel.
Oh my god.
Dude, that burger's fucking massive. Look at that.
So good.
Nom, 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 nom.
So good.
All right, hand you back.
A little messy here.
Oh, okay, right here. Second. I can talk to go.
Right. The lighting's terrible, but.
No, you. Yeah. All right.
Where do I pick this up?
I don't even. Okay. Dude, this burger is freaking massive.
Thank you.
All right. Golden apple tea. Jeffy has sauce on his neck.
Oh man, that was good.
Yeah,
that was delicious.
10 out of 10, would always recommend Burgatory. I might not even make it to the game.
I'm full. I'm gonna fucking explode, dude. Oh my god.
Hold on. Sorry. Oh, hi there.
Whoa.
Hi, mister.
Whoa. You didn't see what I had a view of.
We had a good view, though.
But, man.
Oh, my God.
If you ever, if you're ever down here in Pittsburgh, get Burgatory. Okay, or the Pittsburgh area. There's a couple around Pittsburgh. There's one right here in Cranberry. There's one right outside of Pittsburgh. Like, I think it's, like, in between West Mifflin and Pittsburgh. I went there for, me and my family came back from Kennywood one day, so. But, yeah, it's fantastic. Then there's a couple locations around like downtown Pittsburgh too. So,
yeah, you know, 10 very out. High recommended. 10 out of 10.
Easy. Now, it's time for us to make it down to the arena.
Hell yeah,
it's hockey time.
I'll try to remember to pull up the camera and do some downtown Pittsburgh chanting and vlogging. So,
yeah, time to make our trip down to.
It's not even 5 o'clock yet, and we're 15 minutes from the arena. 20 30, minutes.
30 minutes.
Still 30.
Yeah.
Still.
But it's about time for us to make it down to the paint can, so.
Yeah.
It's a great day for hockey in Pittsburgh.
Ah.
Duburg. The Steel City.
Steel City.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Beautiful skyline of Pittsburgh, man. Never get tired of this view, man.
Love it.
The view up on that incline. Oh, I dropped the camera.
Oh.
The view we did on the incline the one time was pretty beautiful too.
It was really nice.
Heinz Field right around this corner over here. Yes, it's Heinz Field.
Always will call it Heinz Field.
Suck it up, Buttercup. It's always going to be Heinz Field.
We are in the Pittsburgh city.
The Steel City.
Steel City. Getting into our parking ramp here now. Try to get a shot of the view from up there. Not going to be much, but it'll be something at least.
No.
Yeah, boys.
Woo-hoo.
Yeah. On our way, Joffrey.
Yeah.
Excited?
Yes.
Hell yeah. We had early first goal predictions.
Bobo said Rusty. I gotta agree with him.
Rusty? I'm gonna go Zucker tonight.
I'm gonna go Jake and Bake.
I'm going Zucker. I think Zucker's been on a tear this year, man.
Oh, yeah.
So, I say Zucker's going again, so. Yeah.
That's so beautiful.
Yeah, we are here, boys. We are here.
Oh, yeah.
We are here.
We are home.
Home.
Home. So where are we going, though? We don't know. We're just walking around.
Just walking around right now.
To the side of the arena. So right here.
Yes, the door's
to our left.
Right now, so.
Yeah.
About 20-30 minutes until the door's open.
Yeah. It is currently 5:32.
So about 30 minutes.
And
there we are, baby.
Yeah.
This is what happens when you're early.
Yeah.
You start getting to random places, wandering around. The places we're allowed at, trust me. We're not going to the unauthorized areas. We're not that much of dickheads.
Oh, stupid.
Oh, there's elevators over here.
Oh. Look at that
ugly
thing hanging in the window.
Oh. What if that's where one of the players is? That's a player. I doubt it, but. I don't know.
I see one of the banners.
That's part of the arena right there. Oh, yeah, Cathedral Prep.
Oh, nice.
Interesting. That's from where we are.
Yeah.
But let's see what's going on inside here. So, slight problem. We lost Jeffy.
Yeah. I don't
know. No idea where he went.
It's tough.
Well, we're this way. Pittsburgh!
Woo! Yeah, let's go, Pens.
Let's go. Yeah, we found our section. We're just chilling now. Just waiting for game time. I don't want to record too much now because we'll get copyrighted for the music. But.
heartbeats, make it loud, because here we go. Please welcome home your Pittsburgh.
First period, 1-0 Penguins. Hell of a fucking save from Marc-Andre Fleury.
Oh my
man.
God, that was.
Oh, begin to see it literally right here in front of us too. That.
Love.
hell of a fucking snipe from Chris Letang too. So yeah, 1-0 Penguins end of first. I do gotta say it's a little weird being in a very crowded place like this compared to Erie.
I mean, it's still usually pretty crowded in Erie, but because you can fit 9,000 into that or 8,000 into that small building. This big ass building can fit what? 25,000 on a packed night?
Let me look it up.
Yeah, I know.
Get a Google. It's always.
It's a pretty big house and not a whole lot of empty seats. And for a team that's struggling to make the playoffs, it's good fans, man. Amazing fans here. But just chilling here, beer number two in my hand. Haven't cracked it yet, but I had to go back to our seats, find Jeffy again. And yeah, let's get her going. Right, we got a close one.
Yeah.
2-0 Penguins ended second. Goal came from Chris Letang on the power play. So two beautiful goals on the Penguins, too. So.
Great,
it's close, man, but we got this. Let's go. Period. So all I gotta say is I was wrong about Mikael Granlund.
I am too.
Hasn't done jack shit since he came to us. Hasn't done anything tonight. And yeah. Sidney Crosby is still incredible. Chris Letang is still incredible. Marc-Andre Fleury is still incredible.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for Fleury, Penguins would be on top like 5-0 at this point.
Yeah.
Jari hasn't had to do a whole lot of work, so we're lucky it's only 2-0. But, yeah.
They finally just hit double digits in this period.
Yes.
That's my guy right there.
Let's go.
Welcome back to the ice, yo. Pittsburgh
scoreboard update, 3-0 Penguins, Jason Zucker on the PK now, 13 left, 3-1, goal from Jonas Johansson, 3-1, 9:57 to go, 4-1, 2 minutes to go.
Let's go.
Who scored the fourth?
Carter,
Chip Carter. Let's go. Stars of the game. Tristan Jarry.
A goal and an assist for number one star for Pittsburgh, number 58, Chris Letang. Set it down ice level, Dan Potash in his beautiful has our post-game player interview with Tank.
The Penguins are looking for two very big points tonight. They get them, but Chris, you sent them to them early. 19 shots in that first period, a goal by you. What name of them come out too strong?
Obviously, we were happy with the last performance. And, we knew going into this game we needed a good start. And,
defensively, you guys did a pretty good job as well. The Wild made a little bit of a push, but you guys bent a little bit, but never broke. How were you able to keep that mentality?
Yeah, no,
what a game, man. What a game. What a fantastic game.
Hell, we'll see ya.
As Kyle's in the background talking to the Buckbusters panel.
What a game, man. What a game. 4-1. It's about time to see another Penguins win.
Yeah.
It's been a minute. It's been a while.
Yeah.
So it's been since second game of the season for me. So let's go.
I say we love you, Fleury.
Love you, man. Fleury chants all over the building towards the end of the game. Fucking love you, Fleury, man. Let's go. Now we lost Colin.
Yeah.
Lost Jeffy. Now we lost Colin. Now all they have to do is lose me. Which that wouldn't be a good idea because I have to be here to get home. So we found him. We found him.
Yeah, good job.
Ooh, let's go, baby. Let's go.
Always here.
Let's go. Let's go. All right, we're back in the car. Colin's right there. Just started just to sit here and just wait, let traffic die down a little bit before we take off. So
let's go, Pens.
Don't know if I'll pick this up from here. If we don't, let's go, Pens, and hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. But I'll try to pick it up at some point. If not, I'll just do my own solo ending either tomorrow or tonight when I get home. So let's go, Pens.
Yeah.